just beware of a man named Leroy Brown. Now Leroy, what in trouble? See, he's standing about 6'4". All the downtown ladies call him Treetop Lover. All the men just call him Sir. And he bet, bet Leroy Brown, the baddest man in the whole damn town. Better than old King Kong, and meaner than a junkyard dog. Now Leroy, he a gambler, and he like his fancy clothes, and he like to wave him diamond rings upon everybody's nose. He got a custom Continental, he got an Eldorado too. He got a 32 gun in his pocket for fun. He got a razor in his shoe. Yeah, and he's bad, bad Leroy Brown, the baddest man in the whole damn town. Better than old King Kong, and meaner than a junkyard dog. Well, it was Friday, about a week ago, Leroy shooting dice. And at the edge of the bar sat a girl named Doris, and ooh, that girl looked nice. When he cast his eyes upon her, and her trouble soon began. And Leroy Brown had learned to dance about a mess with the wife of a jealous man. And it's bad, bad Leroy Brown, the baddest man in the whole damn town. Better than old King Kong, and meaner than a junkyard dog. Well, them two men took the fight him, and when they pulled them from the floor, Leroy looked like a jigsaw puzzle with a couple of pieces gone. And it's bad, bad Leroy Brown, the baddest man in the whole damn town. Better than old King Kong, and meaner than a junkyard dog. Yes, it's bad, bad, bad Leroy Brown, the baddest man in the whole damn town. Better than old King Kong, and meaner than a junkyard dog. Yes, he was better than old King Kong, and meaner than a junkyard dog.